we've seen in the rest of the world that sports is a multi-billion dollar business. And we believe that Africa has the capacity to tap into that economic space as well. And this is why NBA decided to invest in the African continent, with our most recent office being opened here in Kenya.
While we were in Paris, we announced that we would build 1,000 courts in Africa, and we're on our way to doing that. Of those 1,000 courts, we plan to build 100 of them here in Kenya.
True growth can only happen when girls have opportunities as well. And that's not an assumption or a theory, that is a fact.
Many of you may know, a few months ago, we launched a court with the Kenyan government at the Kenya Academy of Sport, where Kenya's elite takes place. And so we're very proud of that. And programs have been happening there. We started training coaches, players, and those are the things that we hope to accomplish by providing more access to youth here in Kenya and around the continent.